Good boy. Good boy.
Where are you going? I'm Jody, and this is our little Mowgli. He's 1 year old. He's a Welsh Corgi mini Aussie mix. We got him, he was about 3 months old. I understand he was surrendered by a family who couldn't keep him. And he's adorable, so how can you leave him, right? Like, you have to take him home, huh? I'm big into adoption. I mean, the more dogs you can save, the better, and there's plenty of them out there. Oh, did you see the leaf? Oh. He doesn't sit still. Unless he's asleep, huh? And so anytime we've gotten an animal, we've always gotten it from the shelter.
Hi, my name is Amy Toner, and this is our husky lab, Luna, that we rescued about a year and a half ago. I work up at Suncrest, HOA, and I got a call from animal control, and they said, hey, there's a dog in the shelter that's been here a long time. And I said, really? What's she look like? And they said, look at the website, her picture's on there. And so I went on the website, I'm on the phone with them still, and I said, I'll be right down. So I rushed down during my workday, and it was amazing. She was awesome. She was so fun and playful and sweet, and I said, I'll take her. I mean, I didn't expect to rescue a dog that day. I just wanted to do my part. Somebody dropped her off in a Draper City park, like COVID dog. I think that was happening. I think there were a lot of COVID dogs, like, oh, isn't that a cute puppy? And then they turn a year, because she was a year old when we got her. And then, you know, they're a 60-pound husky, you know, and or a lab, and they have lots of energy, and they have to go back to work now, and all of that. So apparently she just jumped in somebody's car. And they dropped her off here at the shelter, but somebody left her. Like, yeah, and it was just awful because she's such a good dog, and she was sweet. She didn't have any bad habits or anything, really. She was just a sweet girl. She just, you know, had a lot of energy. She was wonderful, and they said, well, take her outside and, you know, have her run around, see how you get along, this and that. And it was just immediate. And I have a dog at home as well, a little Jack Russell, and I wanted to make sure that they would get along. And they said, don't worry about it, take her for the weekend.
We have another one at home that's an adoption from a shelter as well that was abandoned, or I'm not sure. But I mean, it's best just to, if you can, to try and adopt them and give them a good home. Otherwise, there's plenty of animals to go around.
We've always adopted our dogs. I mean, there's enough, you know, I don't need a designer dog in my house. So we've adopted all our dogs.
So it was just super simple. Did paperwork, and you know, you pay your fees, and then we, you know, get them microchipped, and you have to sign a contract to get them spayed or neutered, I think we did, which is fine, because there's plenty of dogs, huh? Save some money and still get a new family member.
I highly recommend, if you're looking for a dog to get a dog for your family, go to the shelter first. You know, a lot of times they're past that puppy stage where you have to train them. They're already kennel trained and potty trained usually. So, you know, that's another plus. If you get a year old dog, you're kind of through that chewing stage where they're gonna chew your shoes and all of that. So I highly recommend checking out the shelter. And this is a wonderful shelter. It's beautiful, it's clean. They have a big area to run around in the back. So that's another thing. You can see how the dog runs around and all of that. So highly recommend the animal services, Draper Animal Services.
Check it out. It's a great place to come and try and find your new best friend. Huh? Isn't it, Moog?